This is our final musical. We've had many good times in this room. And years ago, before we got too big, we would come together on a Sunday morning after we did the intro and the call to worship. This great choir, as you would see it, under then the direction of our minister of music, the late Reverend Charles Lewis Jr. And we would process down these aisles. We didn't line up around them when we first came together in this building. We didn't line up along the lawn side. We were just a little young adult choir that stood around this wall. The business was always wonderful because God was on our side.
Okay.
And those of you who followed us through the years, just let your mind go back and see us marching down that aisle, singing, "My soul looks back